the greatest sorcerer who ever lived is Merlin himself. And that's pretty exciting stuff. And very frustrating, because it doesn't really happen until present day in New York City that I discover him in this little antique store. And I think you'll see some of that later.
Yeah, I think we're going to check out some footage. Teresa, what was it like to be in this cast in a movie of this size for you?
It was incredible. You know, I come from Adelaide, South Australia, and it's a very small place. And, you know, to be in a film opposite Nicolas Cage and Jay Baruchel, and to be working with Jerry Bruckheimer, I mean, it's a dream. It's so incredibly cool.
That Jerry Bruckheimer. John on a wall.
That's awesome.
I know who won't be in National Treasure 3. Can I be in Three Ninjas 2, 4 or whatever?
We're going to do, let's watch a scene from the film, Johnson, that's what we're going to see.
Yeah, I think the scene we have is...